Colon cancer is on the rise in younger adults, and sadly, it's what took the life of actor Chadwick Boseman. Current projections estimate that the number of early onset colon cancer cases will double by 2030. A new study suggests that a microbe might be partly to blame. Researchers sequenced the DNA of early onset and later onset colon tumors and found that early onset colon tumors were more likely to have DNA mutations consistent with exposure to colibactin, a toxin produced by some strains of E. coli. This toxin tends to either mutate thymine DNA nucleotides into other nucleotides or delete them, especially in regions rich with A's and T's. These mutations can damage DNA or turn off genes, including those known to be involved in colon cancer, such as APC, a tumor suppressor gene, which helps regulate the speed and quality of cell division. However, this doesn't explain everything, since half of the early onset tumors did not show evidence of colibactin mutations. So, as with everything in science, there's still a lot more to figure out.